There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place could be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. And this place could be much brighter than your sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place, and heal the world. Make it a better place for you and for me and the entire race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. Hear the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. You and for me. What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Sir House of Jazz. Chicka chicka. Jazz. Back again with another 1, 2, 3. There you go. I heard you. Classic. No doubt about it, man. No doubt about it. So we are looking at Michael Jackson's Heal the World. I'm sure no matter the youngest person looking at this video to the oldest person looking at this tutorial, this song doesn't need any introduction, hopefully. So you already know about this song. So this song is actually mostly in A major, but as you heard in with me playing it in the beginning, that it does modulate to the key of B major and eventually ends in D flat major or C sharp major. I decided to write the chords as flats because y'all know how I am. Speaking of that, once again, I am not prepared. It would help if I would turn this thing on when I'm actually learning the songs. It might would help with me remembering to have that set to sharps already. But anyway, okay. So all right, let's jump into it. We're going to go through the entire song from the intro to every key change. So we might be on this video for a little bit since it's different keys, but it shouldn't take too long. But anyway, so we're in the key of A. And what we want to do is we want to start with... Oh, and let me just say this. This is also... doing some MJ videos because this is going up on the 28th, but his birthday would have been his 60th birthday would have been August 29th, 2018. You know, so this is the 28th. So I figured let me get some MJ stuff out there. So okay, here we go. A major, double A on the left hand, E, A, C sharp on the right hand. That's your first chord. You're going to stay on A on your left hand, and your right hand is going to move to a D major. So you have D major over A. So that's F sharp, A, D on the right hand. Then your right hand moves over to A major 7. So that's G sharp, C sharp, and E on the right hand. And then you can bring it back down to D over A. So that is... Now, Now do it again. A, then A over D, A major 7. And then this time, instead of going back down to D over A, you're going to go to B minor 7 over E. All right? So that's a double E on the left hand. That's the only time you come off the A in the intro, too, by the way. You was on A all the way up to that chord. So double E left hand, A, B, D, F sharp on the right hand, okay? So the entire intro. You don't have to do that slide. Sound kind of bad, too, anyway. But anyway, so that's your intro, okay? And then you got the verse. There's a place in your heart. So let's take a look at that. So you're back on. I just wanted to make sure which inversions I wanted to show you. Okay, here we go. A major, double A on the left hand, E, A, C sharp on the right hand. Place. Then you want to go to B minor 7. This is a different inversion from the, well, yeah, I did. Well, anyway, here you go. Double B on the left hand, F sharp, A, B, D on the right hand. And I know that's C sharp minor 7, double C sharp left hand, G sharp, B, C sharp, E on the right hand. I'll just show it to you this way. You can, well, no, just keep it simple. So go back to B minor 7, double B on the left hand, F sharp, A, B, D on the right hand. And then your next chord is just simply you taking your left hand and moving it to double E. So that's B minor 7 over E. And you do those, that section of chords twice. There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place could be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, that's four times. I said twice. You're going to play these chords four times. Da da da, da 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 dee dee doo doo. So, okay, so you play those chords I just showed you. You play them four times like you just saw me right there. You play them in groups of four. Now you have the pre-chorus. There are ways to get there. Okay, now I'm going to switch the inversion of the B minor 7. And my suggestion would be to play it in this inversion. Double B on the left hand. A, B, D, F sharp on the right hand. Ways to get there. C sharp minor 7. Double C sharp left hand. G sharp, B, C sharp, E, right hand. D major, we're doing this in a different inversion from earlier. Double D, left hand. A, D, F sharp on the right hand. Go right back down to C sharp minor 7 again. Same way you played it. Double C sharp, left hand. G sharp, B, C sharp, E on the right hand. Make a little good. Then B minor 7. Double B on the left hand, F sharp, A, B, D on the right hand. Take your left hand, bring it over to E. So that's B minor 7 over E, okay? So that's the pre-chorus.
Things to get there, if you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place, and heal the world.
Okay, so now we're on the chorus.
Heal the world.
You have A major again, double A on the left hand, E, A, C sharp on your right hand.
World, make it a.
And then what you want to do is you want to hit that A major real quick just before you jump over to B minor 7.
Heal the world, make it a better.
See what I did?
Make it a better place.
Just jump over like that. You don't have to do that, but I think that's what I heard on the recording.
Make it a better place.
Like that. So then the B minor 7, double B on the left hand, A, B, D, F sharp on the right hand. Your next chord is you just taking your left hand and moving it over to E. B minor 7 over E.
You and me in the end.
And then down to A major. Double A on the left hand. A, C sharp, E on the right hand.
There are.
C sharp minor 7 over G sharp. That's double G sharp on the left hand. G sharp, B, C sharp, E on the right hand.
Wasted.
Okay, this is F sharp minor 7. Double F sharp on the left hand. F sharp, A, C sharp, E on the right hand.
Ways to get there.
Now you want to go to C sharp minor 7. Double C sharp on the left hand. Losing my voice here. G sharp, B, C sharp, E on the right hand. Then you want to come to D major 7. Double D on the left hand. F sharp, A, C sharp on the right hand. If you want to make it a major 9, who cares? Add the E. It's just a sweeter chord, right? You don't have to have it there, but just add the E if you want to make it a major 9, D major 9. And then you want to come back to C sharp minor 7. Double C sharp on the left hand. G sharp, B, C sharp, E. And then make a better place for you. Okay, B minor 7, double B, left hand, A, B, D, F sharp on the right hand. Take your left hand, move it over to E. That's B minor 7 over E. And then you want to have what we call the first ending, because the very first, after you sing the first verse and then you sing the chorus the first time, you're going to have this little sequence, which is it's basically the second half of the intro. You're going to play the second half of the intro. That's what you're going to play. You only play that second half of the intro only after the first verse in the first chorus. So let's briefly go over that again. So you'll have A major. Then you're going to have... Well, I'll spell it out. Okay. Double A on the left hand, E, A, C sharp on the right hand. Then you're going to move over to D major over A again. F sharp, A, D on the right hand. A major 7, G sharp, C sharp, E on the right hand. And then you're going to move to B minor 7 over E. Double E, left hand, A, B, D, F sharp on the right hand. So that chorus and the first ending.
Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me.
Da, da, da. Then you go back to the verse again for the second verse, and you play everything that I showed you. Now, when you play the chorus the second time, you know, you sing the second verse, and then the second time you sing the chorus, you're not going to play that. You're not going to play that again. All you're going to do is you're just going to land on A major.
So there's a people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you.
And straight to A major. And that's it. You're just going to hit the A major, and that's it. And then you're going to go to what we call the bridge, just in case you forgot what A major is. Double A, left hand, A, C sharp, E. Okay, so now we're going to move to the bridge. So... So we're going to do G major, double G on the left hand, B, D, G on the right hand, to A major, double A on the left hand, A, C sharp, E on the right hand. Then go back to G major again, double G on the left hand, B, D, G on the right hand, and then come back to A major again. Okay, so that's simple, right? Double A on the left hand, A, C sharp, E. Then you'll go to F sharp minor 7, double F sharp on the left hand, F sharp, A, C sharp, E on the right hand. Then you're going to move to C sharp minor 7, double C sharp left hand, G sharp, B, C sharp, E on the right hand, D major, double D on the left hand, A, D, F sharp on the right hand. Go right back down to that same C sharp minor 7 again, double C sharp left hand, G sharp, B, C sharp, E, then B minor 7, double B left hand, A, B, D, F sharp, take your left hand, move it over to E. That's B minor 7 over E. But at this point, after on the recording, he goes back to a third verse. There's a third verse, okay? So you play the verse again, and then you play the chorus again, okay? And then you're going to do, and then you end the chorus with A major. Make a, oh, there are people dying. So we want the chorus for the third time. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. And then at this point, he takes the key up a whole step. So now we're going to go to the key of B major. I'm not sure if they had a transition chord, but I'm going to show you a transition chord that you can use to go. So after you play the A major and you're ready to take the key up, you want to hit C sharp minor 7 over F sharp. Okay, so C sharp minor 7 over F sharp. Double F sharp on the left hand. G sharp, B, C sharp, E. Okay, and then you play the chorus again, but now we're going to play it in the key of B. So take a listen to what that sounds like. So we're going back to the original key. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. Heal the world. See what I did right there? Make it a better place. You know what I'm saying? That's why I say you throw that chord in there. That C sharp minor 7 over F sharp just makes it sound right. Even if it's not in the recording, it still sounds good. But anyway, so now let's go over the chorus. I have to show you the chorus in two more keys and then we'll be done. So in the key of B, you want to now go to, I like doing it in this inversion, double B on the left hand, F sharp, B, D sharp on the right hand. And then just like you did in the key of A, you want to hit it real quick. And then quickly move over to your next chord. So, heal the world, make it a better place. Like that, better place. C sharp minor 7. Double C sharp on the left hand. G sharp, B, C sharp, E on the right hand. Then your next chord, you just take your left hand, move it over to F sharp. And that's a C sharp minor 7 over F sharp. You don't have to worry about all that fancy stuff it says up there. It's C sharp minor 7 over F sharp. Double F sharp on the left hand. G sharp, B, C sharp, E on the right hand. And then you're going to go. Right. I'm trying to think. Let's go to this inversion. Yeah, let's go to this inversion. So you're going to go to B major, but we're going to do it in this inversion. Double B on the left hand. B, D sharp, F sharp, and then you want to come down to, this is a D sharp minor 7 over A sharp. That's exactly what I was going to call it, what it says up there. Glad we agree, software. A lot of times we don't agree on what names to call the chord, but we agreed on that one. So you got double A sharp on the left hand, A sharp, C sharp, D sharp, and F sharp on the right hand. So far, heal the world. So I was in the wrong key. Make it a better place. I was in D flat, I think. For you and for me and the entire human race. There are, okay. Then you're going to come to G sharp minor 7, double G sharp left hand, G sharp, B, D sharp, and F sharp. And if you really want to throw this little C sharp in there. Go ahead. This makes it in the minor 11, but this sounds beautiful. Can't you hear it? Use your ears. Like James Brown said in the movie, does it sound good? Does it feel good? Well, then it's musical. Anyway, all right, G sharp minor 7 to D sharp minor 7. Double D sharp on the left hand. A sharp, C sharp, D sharp, and F sharp on the right hand. Between me and you, in theory, we have to call it D sharp minor 7, but you and I, we both know it's an E flat minor 7, but you know, we just had to use that sharp, that ugly sharp name. But anyway, okay, then your next chord is you can do E major 7 or E major 9. Remember when I showed you the D major 7? I said, if you want, you can make it a 9. So, whichever one you want to do, here's the major 7. Double E on the left hand, G sharp, B, and D sharp. And if you want to make it a 9, just like we did when we was playing that D major 7, just add that F sharp right there. Sounds sweet, right? Okay, and then you want to come back down to E flat minor 7. I said that on purpose. I know. Okay, okay, those out there checking my theory. D sharp minor 7. Double D sharp on the left hand. A sharp, C sharp, D sharp, and F sharp on the right hand. Then you're going to come down to C sharp minor 7, double C sharp on the left hand, G sharp, B, C sharp, E on the right hand. Take your left hand, move it over to F sharp, and that's C sharp minor 7 over F sharp. Double F sharp on the left hand, G sharp, B, C sharp, E, you and for me. Then you can come back to B major. Double B on the left hand, F sharp, B, D sharp. And then you want to hit the E flat minor 7. And I am calling it E flat, not jokingly, because we want to go to the key of D flat. So I'll switch that signs on the notes over there in a second. But you do, we really can call it an E flat minor 7 over A flat. All right. And that's going to be our transition chord. All right, I'll show you that in a second, but let me just play the whole chorus in the key of B. Heal the world. I was wondering what key we were in. Make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. And that's where you throw in the E flat minor 7 over A flat. All right, so now I can switch my thing to show flats because, I mean, yeah, sure, I could have said C sharp major, but I'm sick of sharps. I want flats. There we go. So I wrote the chords out with flat notes. So there we go. So E flat minor 7 over A flat. Double A flat on the left hand. E flat, G flat, B flat, and D flat on the right hand. You can always slide up those black keys if you want to be real fancy. No, they don't do it on a recording. I'm just saying if you want to be fancy. And then after that, now we're going to learn how to play the song in C sharp major or D flat. Again, I'm calling it D flat. Heal the world. All right, so we have double D flat on the left hand, F, A flat, D flat on the right hand. World, make it a better place. Or should I go? You know what? You can play the D flat the way I showed it to you, but I like this inversion better. But if you want to do it that way, that's fine. But this way, it sounds a little bit better to me. So you still got double D flat on the left hand, A flat, D flat, F on the right hand. And then you're going to hit it quickly and move over to E flat minor 7. Better place, like that. Better place. Okay, so that's double E flat on the left hand, B flat, D flat, E flat, and G flat on the right hand. So heal the world, make it a better place, like that, for you. And now all you gotta do is just, you can just keep your right hand the same, take your E flat over to A flat, double A flat. So that's an E flat minor 7 over A flat again. You and for me in the entire embrace. So then you're going to come back to D flat, double D flat on the left hand, A flat, D flat, F on the right hand. trying to think which inversion. I'm gonna show you this inversion. F minus 7 over C. I literally just played it like three different ways. Like, which one I'm gonna show him? So let's do F minus 7 over C with this inversion. Double C on the left hand. F, A flat, C, E flat. Okay, so that's there are. And then you wanna come to people dying. Right? Yeah, that's right. People dying. Okay, so B flat minor 7. Double B flat on the left hand. F, A flat, B flat, D flat on the right hand. People dying. And yeah, I tend to play F minor 11 right here. Double F on the left hand. And this B flat is what's making it an 11. So A flat, the B flat, then C and E flat. But if you want, you can just make it F minor 7 the way you just played it. But I don't know, I just made it F minor 11 right there. If you care for the... And that's G flat major 7 or major 9. Just like in the other keys, I was like, you can do this 7 or 9. So let me show you the 7 first. Double G flat on the left hand. B flat, D flat, and F on the right hand. And if you add this A flat right there, it does no harm right there, right? Then you can come back down to F minor 11. Double F on the left hand. A flat, B flat, C, E flat on the right hand. Make a better place for you. Make a better place for you. Okay, make a better place for you. All right, let's do that. Let's do, to make a better place. The E flat minor 7. Double E flat on the left hand. B flat, D flat, E flat, G flat on your right hand. Take your left hand, move it over to A flat. That's E flat minor 7 over A flat. E, U, and 4. And if you want to play that melody, F, E flat. For me, you and for me. I just showed you like all those different D flats. You and for me. Let's do it this way. Double D flat on the left hand. A flat, D flat, F on the right hand. Those are all the chords to the song, but when you're in the key of D flat, all he does is say, of you and for me. And he goes back to there are. And then, there are. Why did I go there? There are. There are. Like, stop singing it and play it. People dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. And he just does it again. There are. You're playing the same chords over and over again. So just know that when you're at the end of the song, you're in the key of D flat playing the chords. Once you hit the D flat chord, all he does is just hit F minor 7 over C again, and literally just plays everything. People dying, if you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. There are, same chords. People dying, if you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. And then he'll go like this. You and for me, you and for me. And all that is he's just going back and forth between E flat minor 7 over A flat. Okay, double A flat left hand. B flat, D flat, E flat, G flat, and then he'll go U and F, E flat, and then D flat major. Double D flat left hand, F, A flat, D flat. You and for me, you and for me, you and for me. And whenever you're ready to end the song, you. You knew, you did, how many of y'all knew I was going to hit that D flat major 9 for the ending? You know what I'm saying? You know how I always say, make it a major 9 to make it sweet. But you can just end the song on D flat. Double D flat on the left hand. F, A flat, D flat on the right hand. But if you want to do what I would do, I like to jazz it up. So the right hand we're gonna wind up being an F, A flat, C, E flat on the right hand. You can add that F if you want. That's just me trying to be slick right there, but okay. 30-minute tutorial, but we had different keys to go through, so this should be acceptable. All right, I'll catch y'all on the next one. Have fun. Peace.